Okay, after 10 minutes, more than 10 minutes, and loading screens, we can finally play.
Going.
Destroy everything for the loot. On the better gloves, plus 2 mana, 10 armor, 9 mana, 32 increase minion health. No, thank you.
I once believed what happened when I tapped into this power. Why did one?
All of them. But Ersa's library and here. Aha.
It turns out I offer here. I will guard what little of the epoch I have left and find a way to protect us. This is not the end. Quickly as it is here.
I don't know, will be an achievement to get all these lores. Not a mistake. Dexterity void physical. Take that. Take that, mother. Oh! You resurrect, what the fuck? Increase mana regeneration. Oh, increase lightning damage. I want that. Finally, something with lightning damage. Want that. Man, look at this lag. Canyon study, wait a second. Oh, here is the main quest. I need them to go here. I need to come back. Board of meat already? No, it's honestly, Bobby, it's over my expectation. It's very good. But I'm more excited for Last Epoch. More excited. Even with all these perverse problems. But by far that myth game, Myth of Empires, is very solid, very good. Man, they have a lot of server problems with this game. Look at this loading, holy shit. It's insane. It's insane how long it is. Now this screen, and I will see few more minutes on this screen. Oh wow, 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 that was quick. Are you kidding me? Holy shit. Ooh, man, these three shits, what's insane. Void resistance, hull regeneration. Increase cast speed. No. Nothing for me. Oh, level up. Let me see if I can enter back to the last archive. I will walk to the next entrance because I will kill some mobs on my way. Okay, we spend this. Oh, we can unlock here. I need to unlock this. Oh, I need to spend 3 points here. Or maybe not. No, I don't think, but it's okay. War retention 10%, it's okay. It's good.
I trust you all. You are my people.
A lot of necromancer items.
As quickly as it is here, I am disturbed by this era, but it is not a mistake.
Oh. attack her. Health, cooldown, movement speed. I think that boots are better than what I have. Can you let me to equip, please? Now let's wait again. Destroy these things for gold, 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 gold. Give me the gold. Hey, Captain, thank you very much. TMB42 for the raid. Ray, hello guys and welcome everyone. TMB42, by the way guys, Captain, please guys, I made a new YouTube channel. I would appreciate if you can drop me a sub as well on YouTube. You have the banner or exclamation YouTube, up to you. Just use it. Hello, Duck TV. Hello guys, welcome. How's everyone? I just started, man. I really enjoy Last Epoch, so for sure will be great for me. Because I love this game. Minion, man, a lot of items with minions, are you fucking kidding me? I'm doing great as well, Duck TV. Thanks for asking, bro. How are you? Anyone playing Last Epoch? Oh man, my first unique is an axe. Fuck that. My first unique is an axe. How is this game? It's amazing. It's something like Diablo 4 or Path of Exile. Increase lightning damage. I want that. ...14% lightning damage, that's a lot. Throw away this.
I am not a man of many.
Are you kidding me? Give me that fucking unique.
I am not a man.
Man, I wonder if I open a portal. Let's see if I can come back here. get the loot. Because I want the loot. I don't want to leave the loot behind. I fail. No way to teleport. It's no way to teleport. Are you kidding me? You don't fix this fucking problem with the servers. I'm in loading. Yeah, I think I'm in loading. To enter in the town. Man, it's unplayable like this. Honestly, it's unplayable. I can't do anything now. Fucking hell, man. People playing offline. I think. Because online is unplayable. I'm stuck here. I'm stuck on this screen. Level 20, I'll unlock. Static orb, I think I will use. Wow, finally. Finally, man.
Yes.
Wow, this lightning damage. Don't have money, man. Ooh, increase lightning damage. Oh, wait a second. I want this.
Follow your feet.
Panion stilled a pipe. You please stop him.
What? Goodbye.
Thank you. I have one more mission there. Let's see if I can go back. I get the passive points, that's great. I don't know, I need 3 of here to get this. Beings raid, we are featured on Beings. Hello, Missaline, Cricket, hello guys. Guys, I really appreciate if you can check the new YouTube channel, Bingsers. Just one click. And welcome, by the way. How is Bings doing? I didn't enter on the Bings website for a long time, but look. I have a Bing's t-shirt. Don't tell me my portal is gone. Oh my gosh.
Gods be with you.
Oh my gosh. Wait, I don't need to go there anymore to library? Weird. Weird. Oh, wait. 3% of elemental damage leech as held. Man, that's very good. You can upgrade uniques now. Critical strike. Okay, it's good. That's pretty damn good. Pretty damn good. But on all the areas, it will be that loading, even if you advance in game more. very bad. You can sleep waiting in the loading screen. Hey Chin, good day to you, my friend, and welcome to the Bing Raid. Hello Chucky. How are you, Chin? Hope you're okay, man. Oh my god, man, I hate this shit. It's so bad. It's so fucking bad. It's a loading screen simulator. Unplayable, man. Honestly, how much I like the game and I love the game, but it's unplayable on this state. Unfucking playable. Okay, great. Lost connection. Amazing. I lost the connection. Barber Main, my man. Holy shit. Guys, I cannot play like that. I lost my time on loading screens. It's boring. I'm waiting for the being free to finish. No, I have no sense. What the fuck, man? It's one of the worst releases ever. Holy shit. 10 minutes in loading screen. Still didn't finish. I don't resist more anymore. I'm close to rage quit. SCP The Expedition just released. Interesting, I have on my wishlist that game. I have it on my wishlist. Fucking hell, man. Accept 10 minutes. Hello, Victor.
I cannot do that.
Fuck this, man. Fuck this shit. One more loading screen like this, and I give up. I exit. One more loading screen and I give up, honestly. Oh wait, I have a loading screen right now. Zero, what's zero, man? Bing. Points? I don't know. I can't believe that. I can't believe I'm waiting in these loading screens to play the fucking game. Finally, finally, holy crap. Holy shit. Can't believe I waited that much. What is here? Thank you. Hell Generation 1 attunement. Generation. I don't know, man. level 15. Static. Oh, this static is interesting, honestly. Can be useful. I'm a god already. Easy peasy. Easy peasy, my anymore. Again, travel. Where the hell I am? I can upgrade my ward. Make the ward lightning ward, yeah. That's what I want. Thank you. Island. Hello, guys. Welcome. What the hell am I doing? What's a little bit better? Oh wait, I'm again here? I'm so confused. I was here before, what the fuck I'm doing? Okay, here is the fucking armory. Man, I need to go this way. Five percent more damage and base critical chance. Arcane lighting, wait a second. Let's see if we have something interesting. Cast speed, spell damage. But I want this lightning damage, man. Ward on kill. Necrotic damage. Minion damage, no thank you. Mana regeneration. Poison damage. Physical damage, no, fire, physical, mana, 11 increased lightning damage. Hey, Bloody, my man! Where's my drink? Cheers! I cannot drink anymore, bro, like years ago, you know? I'm getting older. By the way, Bloody, you don't play Last Epoch? Because I know you play a lot of Diablo 3. No, man. I cannot drink anymore. Man, how many coming? Oh. Stay here. What the fuck is this shit? Wills in OP in any RPG? Not always, you know.
I am not a man of many pockets.
Och, I am a man of many pockets. I am. What do you think, Bloody? What do you think? 20% critical strike chance is very good. Please, I'm not using cold. But 3% of elemental damage leech as health is very good because I'm doing only elemental damage. But that 20% critical looks very tempting. Yeah, critical chance is tempting always. Need to throw away something. Need to shatter this thing. 78% increased critical strike chance. Man, this weapon is insane for a two-handed melee build. 78% and 6 health on kill. That's insane. What's that? I don't have a shattering shit. Yes, of course.
Terra's grace be with you. Take care of yourself. Terra's grace be with you.
My first relic. Yes, man, but it's for a minion build. It's for a necromancer, I think. Yeah, it's for a necromancer. Look at two items set. 5% chance to replenish one potion when a bone golem is an enemy. Your summon skeleton spell and attack deal 40, plus 42 fire, cold, or lightning damage. Shit. I am a man of many, many pockets.
I am not a man of many pockets. I am not a man of many pockets.
I need to disenchant this thing. I need to go in town, man. I cannot carry anymore, and again will be the fucking loading screen.